Melody Tickets. My name is Asriel, also known as Melanie Bates, if you're paid and kinky. I had quite a few comments on the nylons. So of course, it's only right that I come back with the nylons. Also, someone wanted to see me in nylons and heels, so I will be showing that off. And not only that, someone also asked to see the heels. Ooh, excuse me. My heels with my feet. So I'm going to take on my heels and show you the heels with my feet in nylons. Now, I'm going to tell you, about a month ago, I injured my ankles. I actually strung them. I had a CAT scan just the other day. So, you know, I'll give you an update on how that healing goes. If you want to know the full story, then subscribe to my OnlyFans, and I talk all about it right then and there. But essentially, I sprung both my ankles, yes. I have to go to physical therapy and everything. So I won't be standing in these heels, but I'll be doing the best that I can do sitting in this chair. Now I'm also going to be making some content for OnlyFans, of course. So stick around to the end of this video so that you can see a teaser of what I will be uploading on OnlyFans. However, for now, I will be showing off these heels. I don't really have any ideas for poses, so I mean, you all didn't tell me what you wanted me to do with these heels, but I'm pretty sure you like the sound of that. It's kind of hard to do with these injured ankles, but I hope this suffices for now. By the way, cash app deposit drop. I would greatly appreciate it and greatly appreciate these videos. All right, well, it was nice chatting with you again. Stick to the end to see the teaser. I'm gonna go ahead and take off these. Well, not take off these heels. I'm gonna go ahead and start making some OnlyFans content. It was nice talking to you. Catch you in the next one.
Hi. I just want to quickly let you know that I do sell custom. If you like the content that I have on this channel, then you are going to love my customs. Trust me, it's a lot better viewing pleasure than here. As you can see, the prices in blue are for my OnlyFans babes, while the prices in pink are for everyone else on the outside. If you're interested, then go ahead and screenshot this picture and send me an email. All right, I don't want to hold you up any longer. Talk to you soon. Enjoy. I don't gotta